She's not even staying at the villa anymore.
No, not for at least a month. She goes off to one of the other islands on the last boat.
Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? My ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be somebody working with us.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Be happier right now.
Phew. I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Petrova woman anymore.
Did you notice how crazy she was last night? Portman could hardly get away from her.
Steven, I'm sort of in the middle of handling a client's call.
Oh, this is good. Oh, I don't think this is good at all.
All right, just to reiterate. Oh, what's wrong with that? Oh, good.
Really?
Don't forget to wash your mouth out.
Hello, sir.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
yet.
Okay, I'm almost done, Miss Vetrova.
Hello, sir.
What's going on?
Work 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired.
I mean, honestly, Charles.
Just
I've
one
been
more target to go.
I've been creating those handbags for the better part of a decade. Not to mention the shoes, Charles. I'm sure you remember the shoes.
How are you today, sir?
That's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.